and how it converts quad cane from right-handed to left-handed. You're going to loosen up the little tension knob. I've already loosened it a bit. The locking pin there. Press it in. Turn the cane. There's two locking pins. One will appear on the other side. Tighten that down. And you're all set.